give the foul. Yeah. That's the only foul. Wow. The rest of them, I'm not, never a foul on the full game. I don't want a foul. Okay, get every other foul.
It's not like one game. very beautiful. Every meal would be beautiful.
Yeah.
It's 2019.
He stepped back. He stepped aside. Sorry, he stepped back.
Thank you.
we're taping this shit.
Yeah, why not?
Terrible.
All right,
to come back from Achilles injury and be 100% and still score like 30 points a game.
I ain't gonna lie to you, like Kevin Durant. First of all,
here's the difference. All right, Kevin Durant versus Garnett in his heyday. Who do you think will win? Or put him against Reggie Miller.
Why? What did he expect? You think they're gonna run?
Absolutely. Why Dr. Dick? Why Dr. Dick without a juice? Get out! He would leave play. He was the gym rat. Pressure. Yeah, look at it this way. But right now, everybody can shoot.
I don't like that.
Back then, you had to shoot against players up in your grip. You had a player on you one on one. If you could pull up, you could pull up. But that player was on you one on one. Now it's like they're hopping behind the screen. Look at the game 10 years ago, minus the foul, you'd be like, those guys are more skillful than these kids.
That's pretty good.
Drop me.
say he was
what happened was the lady that
the lady I live next door to him, she was a she was a
Thank you. somebody. They need to get your mother. Your mother's doing laundry. You tell my brother I'm a dude. If I see that, I kick at you. If I don't do it, I'm a hurt.
Everybody's playing hard except the big man. The big man ain't doing nothing. Everybody else is playing. Every time I look, the little guys got a rebound, they boxing out, he's looking stupid. Call him big for nothing.
I ain't signed up for that. Don't talk to me. Don't sit over there, please.
Yo, if you really care about the team, who'd be on top? He scored your last bucket, guys. Wow.
Big man. And he stands up here all day. You're the biggest person on the court, you up here. He got more rebounds than the big dude.
trust it. I've been doing it.
Y'all lost to him.